Just knowing all the sacrifices that Gary made to look after her dad, you know, got me thinking about how I handled things when my mum needed help. I mean, Gary kept her dad at home because he said that that's where all the memories were. Even though moving him to a facility just would have been easier, and that's exactly what I did. And part of me has just always wondered if that decision hastened her decline.
What choice did you have?
Could have done things differently, you know? I had this career at MI6 that I'd put on hold and that I was desperate to get back to. At the time, I told myself that putting her care in the hands of others was the best thing for her, but now I just can't help but think that was just the best thing for me.
No, you can't compare yourself to Gary or anyone else's situation. You were there for your mom. I have no doubt that you did the best you could under very difficult circumstances.